Hope Baptist Church. This is Pastor Corey Hodges from Salt Lake City, The Point Church. I'm wanting to wish my good friend and brother, Pastor Keith B. McGee, Brother President, happy anniversary, man. I hope you have a great day. I hope that God continues to bless you and that you have many, many, many more years at Messiah Temple. We love you. We're praying for you. And we hope you have a great day. Happy anniversary.
Pastor, this is the Cardinal, Roy Elton Brackens. And I find great joy and delight in wishing my friend and my brother, the senior pastor of the Messiah Temple Baptist Church of Chicago, Illinois, Pastor Keith McGee, a very happy birthday. Man, I love you with my whole heart. I hope this season is filled with the joy and the favor of the Lord. And the only regret that I have is that I'm not there to share with you personally. Man, I love you. I thank God for bringing our lives together, keeping our lives together. And then I thank God for the powerful preacher, the passionate pastor, and the wonderful friend that you are. God bless you, my brother. Happy birthday from myself, First Lady Pamela, and the entire Grace Tabernacle Missionary Baptist Coastal Church family. Love you, man.
We bring you greetings all the way from Arlington, Texas. We want to say, Pastor McGee, we love you, and may God continue to bless you as you bless others, and you have a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pastor McGee, from Kenneth Marshall, your old friend, old buddy. I want to tell you, man, that in this 50th year of life, God is still opening up doors and pouring out on you. So I want to tell you that be blessed, stay in good health and in good shape, and continue to preach His word. And we'll continue to see God grow your ministry beyond the limits of this place, and we'll go and expand throughout the world. I see you, man. Do it. Keep up the work.
Listen, happy birthday to my friends, my brother. I want you to know, man, that we love you, man. We thank God for you. And you're an old man on the other side. But we thank God for you, man. Certainly we wish you more, man. Love you. Amen. Be blessed.
Pastor Dr. McGee, man, love you so much. Happy birthday to you, man. Many more happy, healthy, and prosperous. We thank you. All that you have done, all you have meant to us in our lives, for us, a friend, a brother, a mentor. Praise God for you, man.
Dr. McGee, happy 50th birthday, man. God bless you. Bro, you're getting old, man. Really. I remember even when you had hair. So now you're getting old. But, bro, wish you the best. Happy 50 more years, actually. God bless you. I love you. Peace.
To my pastor, Reverend Dr. Keith B. McGee I, I am so glad that God has spared you another spiritual journey to see your 14-year anniversary. Continue to teach, preach, rebuke, encourage, correct us in the Word of God. Thank you, Lord, for your wisdom and providing us with such a great pastor.
Happy anniversary! And happy 50th birthday, Pastor! We love you!
Happy anniversary and birthday from the Senior Ursha Ministry and the Youth Ministry. May God bless you with many, many more.
Go ahead, Granny.
Happy anniversary, Pastor, and happy birthday, and I love you so much.
Happy anniversary and happy birthday, Pastor. Love you and many more.
Happy 14th year anniversary, Pastor, and a happy 50th birthday from all of the armor bearers. God
bless. Dr. McGee, on behalf of the Security Ministry, we'd like to wish you a happy anniversary and birthday. May God continue to bless you and keep you. We love you, Doc.
I'm Pastor McGee. This is Brother Lewis with the Brotherhood Union. And we just want to take a few moments to recognize you and wish you a happy anniversary as our pastor at Messiah Temple. And an awesome pastor. We couldn't ask for no one better. And we just want to take time just to say thank you. Also, we know that your birthday is the 30th. and we know you'll be turning 50 years old. And we see God is steady blessing you every day. He's blessing your family. So we just want to wish you a happy birthday. Once again, this is Brother Lewis with the Brotherhood Union. May God bless you and forever keep you. We love you, Pastor.
We love you, Pastor.
Happy birthday. Happy anniversary, Pastor. This is your little girl. On behalf of Daughters of Christ Praise Dance Ministry, we would like to wish continuous blessings upon you from the Lord. We love you, and we pray that you enjoy your day, and thank you for being so awesome. Have a good one. Bye.
Hi, Pastor. You know, it's me, Sinatra. Just a few words to let you know how much you mean to me. Happy birthday. Happy anniversary.
Hey, Doc. On behalf of myself and the rest of the media ministry, we just wanted to wish you a very happy 14th year pastoral anniversary, and we want to wish you the happiest 50th birthday. And we just pray that the Lord continues to bless you with more of these special days. And we thank you for your servant leadership.
We just wanted to wish you a very happy 50th birthday.
Happy 50th birthday, bro. We're glad you made it. We love you. Happy birthday.
Much love.
Much love. We out.
May the Lord pour out his word and will through you, using you for his glory for many years to come. I thank God for you and your labor of love. Happy anniversary and happy birthday.
Happy anniversary, Pastor. 14 years of service. Outstanding. Happy birthday also, buddy.
We love you very much, and God loves you more. Mwah!
Pastor McGee, just want to stop and tell you happy birthday. Now that you are half a century old, your AARP card is waiting on you, but I just want to tell you, happy birthday, and may God bless you with many, many more. Love you, coming from your eldest son. God bless you and God keep you.
So, today, I just want to pause to say to my president, to my pastor friend, to my brother, to all of the above, happy birthday. As you celebrate this milestone birthday, I pray God continues to pour into you as you pour into others. Your love for God's people is demonstrated each and every single day. So, today, I want you to make it all about you. Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Congratulations to our president, our state president, Pastor Keith B. McGee. Happy birthday, happy anniversary from both the first and the president and the first vice president of your layman department of Illinois Baptist Layman, Deacon Whitehead and Deacon Barry Thomas. Congratulations.
Happy anniversary.
I want to say happy anniversary and happy birthday to you, man. The Big 5-0, that's good stuff, and I am glad that you made it, and you just give me something to look up to. I love you. Happy birthday. Happy anniversary.
Just want to say to one of my best friends in the whole world, happy birthday, happy 50th birthday, and happy anniversary. Bless you, man. Love you.
Hello. Congratulations, President, Pastor, Dr. Keith B. McGee. Man, congratulations. Thank you, and God bless you. Down through the years, you've been at the head, you've been walking, and now the Lord have excelled you. Continue, and congratulations. Enjoy the big 50. You catch it up. I just made 68. Happy to say much help and blessing to you, and keep on doing the great work. 14 years of pastoring, the half has not been told. Keep on keeping on. God bless you.
And my brother, I'm wishing you a happy 50th year celebration, and I hope everything goes well with you. And one of these old days, I'm going to walk in there, and I'm going to be singing Calvary, and I want to take a seat and let you preach to me. Happy, happy anniversary, Pastor Barrage.